Ladies and gentlemen, may I explain that the Wolf Cubs are the junior branch of the Boy Scout movement, and their scheme of activities is designed to develop in the boy of that age, from 8 to 10, the character that is going to make a man of him later on, and to give him the first steps in knowledge outside the mere scholastic instruction of the classroom. This howl that you have just heard is the expression of the boys of their loyalty to their chief and their determination to carry out their duty. As they squat in a circle round their leader, they sing out, "Akela," or Great Wolf. We'll dob, dob, dob. Dob stands for D-O-B. D for do, O for our, B for best. Do our best. It means we'll do our best to play the game, whatever it may be. So you see, this is not an imitation military show, but a scheme of games and woodcraft by which boys widen their outlook and learn healthy activities in happy companionship outside the school walls. The Cub Masters, who, in the most public-spirited way, give their time and energies to training the lads, deserve well of the parents who in many cases are unable to find the time or opportunity for training their boys themselves. The reports which we have had from parents as to the results on their boys are generally most gratifying, showing that cheerful discipline and ready desire to do aright and to be helpful to others are tangible developments. Parents can greatly help in the development of the training by encouraging their boys to become proficient cubs. But also we badly need more ladies and more men to take up the work of cub masters. They will find it not only a most fascinating game, but one that is really well worthwhile.